The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
A reading of the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew.
Glory to you, Lord.
This is how the birth of Jesus Christ came about. When his mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but before they lived together, she was found with child through the Holy Spirit. Joseph, her husband, since he was a righteous man, yet unwilling to expose her to shame, decided to divorce her quietly. Such was his intention when, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary, your wife, into your home. For it is through the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord has said through the prophet. Behold, the virgin shall be with child and bear a son, and they shall name him Emmanuel, which means God is with us. Chúa Kitô Giáng sinh trong hoàn cảnh sau đây, mẹ người là Maria đính hôn với Giuse trước khi về chung sống với nhau, đã thụ thai bởi phép Chúa Thánh Thần. Giuse chồng bà là người công chính, không muốn tố giác bà nên mới định tâm lìa bỏ bà cách kín đáo. Nhưng đang khi định tâm như vậy thì thiên thần hiện đến cùng ông trong giấc mơ và bảo: Hỡi Giuse, con vua David, đừng ngại nhận Maria về nhà làm bạn mình, vì Maria mang thai là bởi phép Chúa Thánh Thần. Bà sẽ sinh hạ một con trai mà ông đặt tên là Giêsu, vì chính người sẽ cứu dân mình khỏi tội. Tất cả sự kiện này đã được thực hiện để làm trọn lời Chúa dùng miệng tiên tri phán xưa rằng: Này đây, một trinh nữ sẽ thụ thai, sinh hạ một con trai, người ta sẽ gọi tên con trẻ là Emmanuel, nghĩa là Thiên Chúa ở cùng chúng ta. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Are you sure today is Mary's birthday?
Yes.
Well, how? How do you know? Huh? How do you know today is Mary's birthday? Anniversary. Why? They just said so. But at least some kind of logical, you know. Remember, today, what is the date? Today's date. September 8th, another month with the 8th day. What's that? Good. Immaculate Conception. Remember December the 8th. All right? And so when Mary was conceived in the womb of her mother, St. Anne, December the 8th. And so 9 months later, she was born, right? So 9 months, okay? So that's some kind of logical thing the church does. But of course, you cannot find it, the event of Mary's birth, in the gospel. Instead, we heard about Jesus' birth, right? And you know, a woman cannot be a mother until what? Until she gives birth, right?
Yeah.
Right? To a son or daughter, right? That's logical. And so the church wants to say about Jesus, because Jesus was born by the power of the Holy Spirit from Mary, and so Mary became mother of Jesus. That's very important. And when we celebrate the birthday of Mary, we remember a lot of things, even though in the gospel they don't say much. Now, remember what Mary said to Archangel Gabriel. Remember what Mary says at the end of Annunciation?
I am. Do to me according to God's will. So Mary say yes, right? Say yes to God. Because of the yes of Mary to God, Jesus was conceived and then later on was born by Mary. Each one of us, right? You have a birthday? Remember your birthday? How many birthdays you have? Only one? Somebody have a two or three? Okay. Two or three. Okay. Of course, you don't know about that, but maybe your brother, your sister, your older brother, sister, or your father or mother, when they escaped from Vietnam, well, some of them have a two birthday, right? Right. But anyhow, are you joyful when you celebrate your birthday anniversary? Huh? You happy? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes, right? Because you have a lot of what? Gifts, right? People give you a lot of gifts, right? Right. What do you have on your birthday anniversary? Huh? Celebration? Yeah. A lot of gifts? Today, when we celebrate the birthday of Mary, we, not Mary, receive the gift, but we receive the gift from her. Because from her, we receive whom? Jesus, right? So it's Jesus. So instead of celebration of Mary's birthday, we give Mary our gift, but actually, we got the gift of Jesus from Mary. And each one of us is very unique, okay? God creates you totally, right? Different from other people. That's only you, right? That's only you in this universe. Right? That's very important. So each life is very precious, right? So don't compare yourself to other people, right? Of course, we can learn from other people the good things, but you very unique, right? And you have a special role in the church, in the society, right? In this world, right? Mary only she's very young, for about 14, 15 years old, right? When she get the news from the archangel Gabriel about Jesus coming, right? About the birth of Jesus, right? And she said yes. And she said yes to God. And so all of us here, we have to be prepared to say yes to God anytime God wants us to do His will. That's very important. This week, you going back to school, right? All right? You did, right? Okay. Yesterday. Okay. Are you glad you will be back in school? And you glad to be back to school? That's very good. Okay, very good. Now, so when you begin a new school year, remember, okay, you have to show yourself as a good Christian, as a good Catholic, who always to do God's will in your life, right? Always say yes to God. And that means say no to something else, right? Say yes to hard work, right? Say yes to good listening to your teacher. Say yes to good behavior to your friends, right? Say yes to good understanding of other people. Say yes to what? Listening to your parents. And what you want to say no? Say no to what? Huh? Say no to things. Say no to what? Anything else? Huh? skipping class, right? Say no to what else?
Fighting,
bullying, right? Drug. Oh, say no to drug. That's good. Say no to what else? Laziness. Too much watching television or playing with your cell phone, whatever. Okay. You have no cell phone. You don't watch TV. Okay. You play game. Okay. So just don't waste your time. Don't waste your time. Right. Time is very precious. Okay. And so we have to learn from Mary. Mary, even though she's a small lady, right? But she carried Jesus, right? Become a source of salvation to all. And so beginning this year, the school year, especially when we celebrate the birthday of Mary, you learn from her. Say yes to God, say no to evil, right? Say no to bad things, okay? And of course, remember, who remember today we also celebrate something very special? Huh? 55 years of priesthood. 55 years of priesthood of whom? Father Anthony and Father, and who else?
Yahweh.
Okay. 55 years, remember that. That's a long, long time, right? 55 years. And so today I ask you to say thanks to God for the gift of priesthood. For whom? For them, right? And also for all of us, right? It's very important. Without priesthood, without priest, no Eucharist, right? No Eucharist. That's very important. And so may God, through the session of Mother Mary, bless you, new school year, eh? Continue to help you to grow in wisdom and in holiness. Okay, thank you.
Son,